What I've got's better than any swill they'll serve you in the United Colonies, I promise you that.
Well, hey there. Right now, not much of anything. Doc says I need a rest. Meanwhile, I've been trying to make myself useful, reading dispatches and reports and such. That way, when I'm cleared for field duty, I'll know the lay of the land.
Work hard, play hard. That should be your motto.
If you're looking for the Rangers, check the other.
Helga says I... And too much time at my terminal. She's probably right. Hey there, Deputy. How goes the hunt for the first? Good, good. If you ask me, I don't think they stand a chance. You're like an Ashta creeping silently through the high grass, waiting for your chance to pounce, and then boom! Down they'll go. So, did you get any more of those encrypted slates? Because, let me tell you, I am so close. Who, me? Doubt you? Not a chance, Deputy. I knew you were a natural the moment I laid eyes on you.
Come in, Deputy. Take a seat.
Sit down.
Take a seat.
While you've been in the field, we've had more reports about farmers being threatened and attacked. Unfortunately, some didn't survive. Not really, no. We can't be everywhere at once. Right now, our best hope to stop them is you. Set those thoughts aside. Right now, I need you to focus. How's your investigation proceeding? That's assuming he finds something useful. Otherwise, you'll be no better off than when you started.
Let's move on. I asked the other Rangers to share their opinions of you, and there are some things I want to go over. We'll start with Ranger Callow in Hopetown. She was grateful for your timely arrival, and impressed you had the guts to take on those pirates. Nia says you were respectful with Ron Hope and didn't push too hard. That shows me you were listening when I said to go easy on him. Exactly. Dealing with the council can be tough, but it comes with a badge. No need to make it harder than it already is.
Let's continue. We got a detailed report from Ranger Price about your recent visit to Neon. He said you took on a syndicate loan shark to help an informant. And if the syndicate decides to retaliate, you've endangered every one of us. Violence begets violence, Deputy. You'd do well to remember that.
You got results, and that's what matters most. Price was impressed by that. Said you really took the initiative.
Ranger McMillan praised what she called your uncommon bravery and dedication. She said you took on the Red Mile so you could get a meeting with Marco Graziani. Is that so? Well, I hope that's not just false bravado. There's nothing wrong with feeling fear. More often than not, it'll keep you alive.
So what happened with Marco? I doubt he gave you that slate out of the kindness of his heart. I suppose underestimating you was his last mistake. damn. I thought if anyone could see reason, it'd be Marco. What about Maya Cruz? Her loyalty to Hull and the 1st Cavalry was stronger than most. I guess I'd want the same thing if I were in her place.
Excuse me, Marshal?
Not now, Alex. We're in a meeting here.
I know, but this is important. I've done it. I've cracked the encryption on the slates. Now, I don't know exactly where the 1st are headquartered, but there are references to a place called the Factory.
The Factory? That was our nickname for the main facility where the mechs were manufactured.
Under the terms of the peace treaty, they shut all the mech factories down right after the war.
But they didn't destroy them. At least not all of them. Never saw it myself, but I know it's a large facility, mostly underground. If the 1st are occupying it, they'll probably have set up defensive positions throughout the complex. The facility was on Arcturus II. It could be a dead end, but if it's not, then you'd better be ready for a fight.
Drink in peace.
You should try Philburn's beer. It's brewed in the city.
Prepare for liftoff.
Dad, can I have a pet?
A pet? Orbital insertion achieved.
Come on,
we're spacebound again.
I need somebody to talk to while I'm on the ship by myself.
Give him an inch. We'll see, Gum-Gum.
Drive is fully repaired.
give credit where it's due. You're a hell of a pilot. You came here seeking justice. It's waiting for you inside.
Thank you. If you welcome to Sick Heart, if you don't see it.
I'm excited to Miss McKenna and I. Certainly, my friend. Nothing would. Thank you again for helping me out, Warfly.
It's better. Yeah, what? You got the money. Here. If it's too hot to handle, always happy. Now we're getting. If you find it. need to move some merch. Need something? Then here I thought you were... Buzz off. I'm busy. Need something? Yeah, what? Yes. If you, find... Better not be a waste of my time. Always happy to... All right, buzz off. All right, buzz off. You need to move. You need to move some merch. done here? Time to move on.
Next time I go in there.
I'll get to it, Dad. I promise.
This. My getting around.
Thank you. I'm a man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I led good men and women to their deaths. I'll carry the stain of that dishonor to my grave. cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Nera, the first cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I've got no sympathy for cowards or for the people who put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. And this means you. The people of the Free Star Collective are going to pay.